What's up, guys? Long time no see. It's me, your wonderful host, Let's Play Dark Souls HD. Your eyes do not deceive you. I have gone and got the Dark Risen copy of Dragon's Dogma. I've had it since the launch, as in the day it came out, but sadly I have not had any time to get around to it. I haven't uploaded in a very long time, and I apologize for that, but life has been very, very busy for me lately, and there's not a whole lot I can do about it, so without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into this new game. We haven't reached the new content yet, but we'll get there shortly. We probably have, I'd say give it about 5 or 6 more parts, and then we will finally be up to the new content, and we'll be able to destroy Bitter Black Isle. Now, the cool thing about this is, nothing changes until you get to the, you know, post-game, as in Dark Arisen does not add any new content until you beat the dragon. So, nothing is going to change for us. It's going to automatically import our save data, just like so. Oh, wow, it gave us 100k. 6 new outfits, and an eternal fairy stone. Nice. I like that. An eternal fairy stone. That sounds freaking awesome. We don't have to buy those damn things anymore. Cool stuff. I like this already. As you can see, I literally have not touched this yet, so. Alright. Rift crystals, knight pack, queen pack, king pack. And, new character and oh, okay, so it did add new stuff, alright. Okay. They did change the loading screens, I really like that. We are on hard mode, still. I can already tell, like, I mean, they say the recommended level for Bitter Black Isle is 50 and over. But I've seen people, like, I've seen a couple of YouTube videos of people running through there, you know, in the 70s and 80s and still having a hard time. So on hard mode, this is going to be awesome. I love the new loading screen. It's got, like, the guy, it's like he's falling backwards or something. He's holding a special item. Those big, scary eyes are just looking down at him. That's really cool. And they even added new tips and hints to the loading screens. I haven't seen a single thing that I'm dissatisfied with yet. So, hopefully it'll stay that way. Now last I believe we were at the Witchwood. That's right. Oh man, this is not gonna work. I'm gonna have to change our sensitivity. I don't think it saved my options. But maybe it did. Actually, that seems correct, so. I don't know. I'm not used to holding a PlayStation 3 controller. I haven't touched this game in a long time. No, that's not right. Well, we'll take that down to 92. Brightness is fine. Okay, so it did save my changes. Good stuff. Okay. Yeah, I'm not used to having this tiny PS3 controller in my hand. I did crack and buy a Wii U, and I've been playing some Monster Hunter. Not a whole lot, but I've been playing enough Monster Hunter to know that, Alatrian is fucking hard. I killed that bitch and got his armor. I wear him. I don't even have his weapons. But now we just have to wait for the G-Rank Alatrian download content to reach the United States. But this is not Monster Hunter, so. We already talked to Selene. You can talk to her. I'm pretty sure she comes back with you. You can talk to her whenever you want, and she will make you herb ales, assuming you have the correct ingredients. No. I haven't seen my party in a while, so. Let's take a look at that. I'm level 36. We've got that cool, the wolf veil. It's looking pretty awesome. There's my sexy pawn, Valerie. She's obviously a boss. Say, we've got. This character was recommended to me by one of my subscribers, and I've been using him since. He's pretty useful. He's actually very, very good. And then we've got Zarabia. She's a beast. I love her attitude. She's just so uppity. She doesn't take shit from anybody. That's why I like her. And she's maxed out. He's maxed out. She's maxed out, and I'm almost maxed out in the Ranger class. So, we are heading in a pretty bountiful direction. The only thing left to do is see if I got the chest back here. Okay, I did. Now, we just need to get the hell out of here. To be honest, I don't feel like running back, so we might as well use a fairy stone. Yeah, because we gotta go. No, thank you. I don't feel like dealing with that. Okay. Oh, where's my eternal fairy stone? I guess we can. Well, since we're not gonna need to use these ever again, we might as well just, Oh, yeah. I guess they added a crystal to Cassardis. Okay, that's cool. I can live with that. But we want to go to Grand Soren. Oh man. I'm really excited. We don't have much to do before we beat the dragon and get to go to Bitter Black Isle, so I don't know. It's looking pretty up right now.
Tis a port crystal, Master.
Tis a port crystal. One
No
can
free
reach it
fairy
from
stone?
anywhere with the use of a magic item.
Yeah.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
Once our preparations are complete, we ought meet with
His
All
presence
right.
is lovely.
Remember to save enough for lodging.
Hey there.
Okay, so you guys know what to
Looking
do.
big.
We are obviously going to manage our inventory first. Okay, this stuff. Yeah. This one inflicts sleep, so we don't want to carry that. We want that. We want that. Love those desiccated herbs. I think we're looking okay for that. Don't want to carry that or that. Don't need those. Got some good materials. Unsigned letter. Oh man, that thing. Alright, we got that magic buckler. Now I remember. Got some decent stuff that we can sell later. I hate those. And I don't care for that either. Okay. Ooh, fooling ore. No.
What will it be today?
Nobody's gonna eat that. I don't recommend eating those
What will
mushrooms.
it be today? Have your pig.
Okay, let's see
What will
if
it
we
be
can.
today?
Let's see if we can learn some beastly skills. No. I've got a decent amount, but. Can't waste it on that. That's actually a very good move to have, but I won't be using it enough. Okay.
Have your pig. Come again.
Okay. Let's see what kind of stuff we got on here. Okay, new stuff. Company for the road. Oh, this is for Asalam. He's the innkeeper, the guy we just talked to like 2 seconds ago. And I do not recommend doing this because there are Cyclopses and a Griffin on the way to his destination. Platinum Ring is not worth it. Because, I mean, you won't be able to go to Grand Soren to deal with skills or anything anymore. You'll have to go somewhere else. Okay, what do we got? Escort Sir Robert. Worker's Pants, no thank you. Sir Abel to Bloodwater Beach. I love Dragon Spit. It's such a good item. I might do that one. These are called the same thing. Oh wow, potent green wires times 100. Okay. These are NPCs that I really don't care about, so I'm probably gonna take these at some point or another, just not yet.
All your travel preparations.
Alright. Now we need to look at what quests we were in the middle of. Nameless Terror. Oh man, we could probably knock this one out easily, but yeah, we need to get the gold idol before we bring it to Saxton. We are not doing that yet. Yeah, see, he's still got that yellow bubble. Alright, to be honest, we could probably knock out Nameless Terror, like, right now. It might be kind of hard, especially on hard mode, because I know that the leader of the bandits who are trying to kill you, his name is Zero, and he's kind of hard on normal difficulty at level 36. He'd probably be a bit of a challenge. So on hard mode, I think I'm going to hold off on that. I'll hold off on that for a bit because he might be a little bit tricky. He's got a giant sword called Soul Taker, and it does a crap ton of damage. Let's do what Sir Maximilian wants us to do.
It pains me to burden you, busy as you are with the royal orders, but there is aught I would speak of with you. 'Tis a cause of worry, though I speak only for myself and not as chamberlain. Might I beg a moment?
See, now he's showing a form of respect to us because he knows that he is no longer the person who is giving us orders for the worm hunt. It is now Aldous, the Chamberlain. So, he's saying, you know, I know I'm not your boss anymore, but I would love to ask a favor of you, so you would you please listen to me? So yes, we are totally going to listen to Sir Maximilian, because he's awesome.
Skeletons have been sighted near the capital these past few days. Elsewhere, I've had no end of reports of secret meetings among the Zealots of Salvation. I cannot help but see the two as intertwined, though I have no evidence to prove it. Still, I'll be damned if I allow their kind to go corrupting the minds of good people for want of evidence. Arisen, I ask this as a favor. Will you look into these events and hunt out any thread that connects them? I believe I've learned where the cult meets. I've made note of it on your map. I ask you begin your search there. Go and learn what you can.
All right, so I'm sure you guys already know where we're going to have to go, seeing as the word salvation popped up there. You guessed it! We get to make another trip into the catacombs. So let's put away our lantern and save some oil, because we're gonna need it. This should be, and now this I know for sure, this will be the very last time that we have to go into the catacombs. The very last time we have to. Note that word. I'm not sure if I'm going to want to go there anymore, but should be the last time we have to go. Okay, we are looking pretty decent on curatives and whatnot. Oh yeah, look at that. She's got all the healing items. We got all the mushrooms. More mushrooms. Okay, we're good. Oh man, feels good to pull the bow out again.
Your different country.
Here we go. That's a new one. Bound for a long journey, 'tis safest to travel by day. I'm really excited, guys. I haven't had a whole lot of time to play video games lately, and when I have been playing video games, it's been like a couple hours of Monster Hunter here and there, nothing big. But yeah, it does feel good to finally be able to pick this game up again, start playing it. I miss everything about this game. The music, the graphics, I miss it all. I even miss the pointless pawn chatter. Uh-oh. Frame rate issue. Okay. I lied. I did not miss harpies. That's okay. We're not gonna deal with them. Come on, where is the end to this wall? It's gotta be close.
It seems to lead underground.
There we go.
The Duke's forces grow, and an army of scholars pore over old texts.
Where does he have it marked on my map? I know I have to go to the catacombs, but what the hell? What? We have to go here? Dripstone Cave? Well, that's... Oh, crap. I forgot to grab that fairy stone thing out of my box. That's okay, though. We've got another fairy stone. Yeah. I'm thinking I just made a mistake, because I didn't even prioritize that quest, which means... It means that I just messed up, and I apologize. I'm pretty sure that blue circle is... That blue circle was probably just pointing at how to get to the new content. That's my guess, anyway. I bet this is... Yeah, I bet this is just for new content purposes. But I can't even access the new content yet. I have not beat the dragon, so... Oh well. It has to be night anyway.
Hi there.
Oh, great. Yeah.
Hear me? This is a place
Uh-oh. That's, Yep, this is where the new content will begin. It is asking me to go out here because this is where that character is located. She'll be standing right here, and that's how you access the new content. You have to speak with her. Now that voice you just heard, that's going hoy there. We're gonna have to go down there and help him because it actually leads to a boss Saurian, which is pretty crazy. I really do want to do that quest, so we're probably going to hold off on Sir Maximilian's quest for a second so we can complete that. It won't take long. Okay.
Take care now.
What? You bastard.
What can I do you for? As you will.
Alright, where's my Eternal Fairy Stone? Oh, yeah. That is the coolest thing I've ever seen. It said new outfits too, right? So, set of Fops Trekwear? Set of Voldemort armor? Set of Priest vestments? Set of Ladies Trekwear? set of queen's clothing, and a set of nun vestments. Okay. Okay, that has a lot of defense. I like that. Dudes only, though. Bummer. And let's see what this is about. Alright. Dang it. Our current defense is 331. That's a lot compared to what we're about to put on. But I want to see what it looks like. Oh my goodness. It's Madeline's clothes. I don't want to look like that slut. No thank you. Ugh.
Oh, what can I do? As you will.
No thank you.
As you will.
Okay, let's see what else we got. Man, that I'm sure that makes you look like Reynard. Damn it. I want to see what that looks like. Shit. Oh well. That's dude only. That'll make you look like a nun, obviously. That probably makes you look like Eleanor. What the hell is this then? I want to see what that looks like. It's equipable for all classes, so I suppose I can see what it looks like on him. No, I can't give it to him either, because it'll be a gift item. Shit.
As you, what can I do?
Oh well. Alright. That's a bunch of shit. That is a bunch of shit, but that's okay. So, I don't think this quest is going to give me any issues. Like, I'm pretty sure I'll do just enough damage to beat these things, but I'm not gonna make any promises. That really big Saurian, he does a lot of damage, so he might kill
I'll
me.
Take that.
Place is fit to set the hairs on your neck to standing on end, huh? And with good reason. I'd thought to enjoy a quiet nip of the old spirits here, away from prying eyes, huh? But then fearsome rumble came from further yon. Against my better judgment, I went and stole a look. 'Twas monsters, sure enough. A regular hive of them. Can't let the likes of them loose on the village, I thought. So I stayed here to hold them back. Lucky thing I thought to sneak a drink. I'm well glad to see you, truth be told. I fear the beasts are beyond the means of this old man. Will you go and clear them out, cousin?
Okay, long story short, he came down here to drink, he heard noises, and he thinks, uh-oh, well now that they're down here, I can't let them loose on the village, but he is obviously not prepared to go stop them himself, so that's where we come in.
My thanks, and good luck to you. Don't leave a one of them alive. The path beyond is convoluted and dangerous. Dear cousin, let this protect you. Take care.
I think he gives you a throw blast or a dragon spit. Yeah, throw blast.
What's that?
Okay, let's go kick some ass.
Which way
should we go? Eh, you stupid bats, I don't have time for you. Alright. Another down here. Oh, well, they know where to go. Oh, that's right, the wall was destroyed. See, look. Wall's destroyed. Oh, crap. Tenfold flurry! Alright. I know you guys can't see anything, so I'm gonna do something about that. Nope. Hopefully I won't get one shot in the process. Alright, damn, we're destroying these guys. What are you gonna do, man? What are you gonna do? Haha, level up. Oh, I'm just out of range. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. My lantern went out again. Why does it keep going to that automatically? Oh, that's why. Okay, so the point is to destroy all the eggs. And the best way to do that is with fire, because it will destroy them anyway. Like, see what the fire does to the eggs? If you can apply fire to all of the eggs, you won't have to do enough damage to destroy them. They will set on fire, and they will break on their own. But you have to be wary, because some of them are in high places. Ooh. And for the love of God, don't forget your loot. There, 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 and there. Once you destroy all of the eggs, I'm assuming you know exactly what's going to happen. Oh, hey. Yep. And here comes Mama Saurian. We just killed her babies. So, she's not happy. Yes, as you can see, Mama Saurian has a Mama Spear, which is not good for us. Go! 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 That's right. You fucked with the wrong Arisen. Oh, the fisheye stone. I could have swore I got those already. Oh well, if it's new, it's new. Yeah, get out of here. Okay, that should be all the eggs.
Strength in numbers.
Should be.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
You're damn right. Oh. Can't go that way. Ooh, what's that? Saurian scale. What's that? What's that? Saurian scale. What's that? Okay. I think we got everything. What the? You know what? I don't feel like doing this. Okay, never mind. Now, do not make the mistake of leaving. Whoa. I know for a fact that there's something good back here. I don't quite remember where. It's funny because they make the quest deliberately easy. When he gives you that throw blast, that thing can take about half of that Saurian's health away in one blast. So, I think it's... Yeah, it's back here, I think. Ow, why did I do that? What's this? A verdant hood. Go away, Brian. Oh man, I know you guys hate watching me put the freaking lantern away and then re-equipping it every 5 seconds, but I mean, you have to be able to see. I think that was it. That was the secret item.
This looks interesting.
Maybe.
Soaked to the bone.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything else notable. Alright. Don't go out again. Alright. It always goes to that. Last time. See, I wonder if the loot respawned. If it did, that would be delightful. No, of course not. Not even the grapes. Oh, bummer. Okay. Back to the front we go. See, that didn't take too long. I was expecting that to be a lot tougher, considering it's on hard mode, but damn. Just because I'm me. Gimme. What's up, bruh?
The beasts are slain, then? Ha! Joyful news! I will sleep easier, not having their like crawling about below the village. Here, 'tis a small token of thanks. Take it, my friend. Now to find another spot to steal a quiet drink.
Hey, he gave us some money.
What's this?
I'm alright with that. Okay. So, now it's time to do what we should have done at the beginning, and I didn't remember because I haven't touched this game in a while. We need to prioritize the correct quest. Rise of the Fallen. This is a cool quest. Only Salvation's clandestine meeting, but also the cult's involvement into the Skeleton Scourge. Rise of the Fallen is a very, very cool quest. I really like it a lot. It ends with a really cool fight. Like a cool fight. I mean, I'm not even joking. It's awesome. Has its own. So, let's put some shit away before we go back. Yeah.
The church gathered. What can I do you for? As you will.
Yeah, that thing is heavy as shit. Those are heavy as shit. Okay.
Thank you.
Eternal Fairy Stone! Yeah, baby. I like it already. Damn, I'm really pumped. So far, I haven't seen anybody find a way to kill death in the new content, Bitter Black Isle. Nobody has been able to kill death yet. I have not that I've seen anyway, and I've been pretty up to date with its content. So, I'm really excited about that. I'm hoping I can be one of the first people to find a way to bring him down. Okay. Now it's time to follow the map. Let's see if we can find somebody who knows something about Salvation. Oh, I remember this. I think this part has to be at night. Yeah. We have to wait. Damn it. Always something. Alright, we gotta wait till night, and then we're gonna have to... I remember this part now. We're gonna have to, like, bribe... Some guy's gonna say, hey, I'll pay you for this key. Or you can just kill him and take it. But, I don't know. I usually just pay him for the key, because I don't like killing, but this time I just might kill him.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? Understood.
Stay till nightfall. We have to wait. Oh wow, people have been using my pawn. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. If that had anything to do with the game switch, I will be pissed.
How did I perform? I tried my hardest.
You know what, Valerie? I'm sure you did, but the fact that the data is lost means nothing to me, so just stop. That's some bullshit right there. Okay.
What's this?
Here we go. We're about to like sneak up on some salvation people.
Make of this new plan the High Conclave's crafting. I know the aim's to sow chaos, but still, I can't but think it's excessive. Top is those walking bones have slain three of our own. And we'd have let such creatures roam the roads.
Aye, if we're so ordered. The rest of the Conclave's design relies on those skeletons to draw off the Duke's attention. I'll grant you that bloodthirst is greater than I thought. It is time to send word to the others. Come, no more doubts, Mother. You're to begin work under the Conclave soon, no?
Aye, I'm bound for there now. It is my first time. I was surprised at the summons, truth be told. I've not been with Salvation long. I suppose they trust me. I'll not miss the hellish life of a messenger, I'll tell you that.
We ought to confront
them. Okay. So, one is gonna book, and the other one is going to stay, or whatever. And he's gonna be scared shitless because we just heard what they said, so let's go wreck this party.
You! How long were you there? What did you hear? The skeletons. Damn my luck.
That's right, you fucked up.
I'll not hang for Salvation. It was only a way to earn some coin in the first place. They pay a tidy sum for finding new believers and sending them onto the Conclave, though I suppose my hand in that ends today. Let's be civil here, friend. We're not enemies, you and I. Surely we could strike a deal that benefits the both of us. Like, say, I give you a special bit of merchandise in return for a stack of coin. Well, will you help me put this dark business behind me?
You know, 10,000 gold really isn't that much. But I never take it from him. I don't think I've ever taken it from him on a file before. I'm afraid he's gonna, like, run really fast, like the thief from the village, and be hard to catch or something. And I don't want to take that chance, because I need this damn key. Like, I need it. I suppose I could always reload. I mean, I just saved. But it's funny, because if you take his offer, and you just pay him, you end up finding him down there, and he's totally freaked out because he gets attacked by undead. And you can probably just kill him right there, if possible. But I don't feel like seeing him freak out down there. I kind of just want to take it from him. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by his toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. My mother told me to pick the very best one, and you are not if you dare to shrag you. Okay, so we're taking it.
Hold, pray hold, friend. Very well. You've made your point. Here, the key is yours.
Are you shitting me? Okay.
Do as you please with it.
Look at him. Yeah, I gotta get out of here. Yeah, you don't run that fast, old man. Get out of the way. Alright, that was... Wow, I had just about got gypped. Is that the other dude? Wow. Okay, here we go. "'Tis safest to travel strictly by day." I disagree, because the best music plays at night. Okay. Now, as you saw, he went running for the door. So, obviously he's going to go to the catacombs, because that's where we're going to run into him again. And the freaking undead. Ooh, future build too. And money. More undead. Don't even try to get up. That's right. You're dead. Give me your money. You don't need it. They don't need money, they're dead. Okay. Quickest way to the catacombs.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Oh, who cares about the dead? We can kill an infinite number of them in the place we're about to go. We might as well just... stick to the plan. Excuse me?
Brace for magic, Arisen.
Oh, you guys are bitches.
You shall not cast!
Ow. He still got me. Alright, where are the others? Ah! Ah! Ugh. Okay. Yeah! Get fucked up. Stop that. I'll take your blank scroll.
I'll do your wounds.
Okay, that should be all of them.
This seems to lead underground.
Alright. And I know the map was telling me to go the other way, but I mean, this is the quickest way to the catacombs, obviously. Spiders. Nobody cares about spiders, and I'm sure none of the chests respond.
This must be the work of the darkest magic.
Skeletons! Money.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
That's right.
A skeleton knight comes.
I hate skeleton knights. Dang it, they're shields.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
'Twas a fine fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
I don't want to have to break out Advanced Tricker. Not yet. I don't even think I'm going the right way. Oh, crap. Ah, you son of a bitch. Okay, fine. We can do this. We can do this easy way, or it could have been done the real easy way. And you guys are begging for the real easy way. Look at that. All I do is break out the throw blast. And they're scared.
I'll take that.
Yeah, you pick up the hard bone. We want that.
I'll heal your wounds.
Well, okay. Whoa. The gathering ball. I guess I wasn't supposed to go down here. Stupid bats. Ooh. Yeah. You. Freaking bats. So maybe we were supposed. Dang it, they were in the middle of mining. I should have waited. So maybe I do need to go the other way. I don't know. I figured, since we're going to the catacombs anyway, I figured the game wouldn't. I mean, I've played this game the same way over and over and over again, so. Dang it. Well, let's just get the hell away from the water before we even try to re-equip our shit. Probably a better idea. I know you guys can't see squat right now, but I'm just trying to get the hell away from the water before I have to. Yep. Okay. Go.
One at a time.
Let's
scatter
those bones.
Go. Oh, you suck. Of course, they pick the worst times to attack. Freaking bandits. Get. I don't want to use my only salubrious brew. That's bullshit. Shit. Yeah. Anybody else? Oh. Oh, great. Freaking nameless terror. Okay, you motherfucker. Come on. Ah!
I am he who sets the world to burn.
Okay, I have nothing to heal with. Okay, let me explain to you what's happening right now. We're supposed to get attacked by skeletons during the entire trip to the entrance of the catacombs. I guess it's supposed to just add to the quest, because, I mean, I've done this a million times. But since it's nighttime, I totally forgot about our other quest we have active right now. It's called Nameless Terror. I reached this quest on my last walkthrough, so you guys should, if you've seen that, you probably know what's going to happen. You get attacked at very particular locations, only at night, all throughout Granzis, and the last one happens right in front of Cassardis. So this is one of the very first ones that happens right next to the bridge at Grand Soren. This one's really easy, I mean, but the fact that we've got skeletons too is making it kind of annoying. Hard mode does not help, so once you clear out the bandits, it gets really easy, but you'll always know when you're getting attacked by a group of bandits from this quest is because a very particular music will play in the background while you're fighting them, and they also have very strange dialogue. They say, like, you know, I am he who is this, all that bullshit. So, yes, we're getting attacked by groups of bandits from the Nameless Terror quest. They only happen once. Once you defeat them one time, they don't come back, but they're in very particular spots throughout the map, and we'll take care of them as we go through the game. Alright, getting owned right now. Literally getting chained attacked, and there's nothing I can do about it. Oh god, there's a ghost, too. Okay. Thank you, Valerie. Go for the money while you can. Okay, these skeletons need to die. No, get away. Go for the money.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Yeah, I can't hurt it.
Do not let them close. Let's strike it down.
You guys need to
help if a phantom takes hold.
You guys need to kill that thing. I can't. Or you can buff my weapon.
It is a fool rushes in against an unknown foe. I'll go at once. Swords are useless.
Yeah, gotta do everything myself. Alright. Well, hey there. See? You can't touch me. My pawn will kill you. We're not worried about the undead right now. Let's just go.
Hold on, I'll be there shortly.
I know, you will be here now. Understand? You are my pawn. You don't have a will of your own. It's blasphemy. We've got skeletons. Go for the money. Ah! Jeez. Who just said that? Was that Valerie? Valerie, you got a big old fish in your inventory. Use that. Low on stamina. I'm desperately low on stamina, but I'm not going to eat this giant fish which restores ample stamina. We don't take shit from skeletons around here. And I see another ghost over there, but I don't feel like dealing with it, so... Oh, crap. Is that goblins? Shit. That is goblins. Okay, let's just go to the catacombs. Never mind, they saw us.
Strike.
Come on. Do not let them throw torches at you. Oh crap, it's like nothing but hobgoblins. Get off. Dang it. None of them will sit still. Oh. You sit still. They still hit kind of hard. Oh, I just set you on fire. Why aren't you frenzied? Crap. Dang it. Okay. Die. Go for the money.
Anytime.
I never get sick of picking up so much money. Okay, we have yet to go into the frontier lands and kill like a chimera or anything like that. I'm sure we're going to get around to that quite soon. Anything hidden over here?
This leads down into the catacombs.
I don't need that. Alright, let's go. If you guys can hear that loud noise in the background, like that humming sound, it's probably just my neighbor cutting his grass. He should have been smart like me and did it yesterday, but nope. Ooh, chest.
Come to offer prayers for those who rest here in the catacombs.
We got.
We must find the one controlling the skeletons.
The crypt was fashioned
light cure.
Before the faith came to Grancis.
Light cure eyedropper.
I'll take that.
Wait. Okay, don't go down there yet. Where's the freaking you stupid rat? Okay. I could easily just jump across.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
But I did this exact same thing in my last playthrough. If you and I'm going to tell you guys the exact same thing again. If you look at something that you're about to do, like maybe a jump or just a really strong enemy, and you say, "Hey, I might die if I do that," just save your game. It only takes like 2 seconds. You can do it whenever you want, and it will save right there on the spot. So I'm about to make a jump that could possibly kill me. So what am I going to do? I'm going to save my game just in case I die. So that way I can reload at the same spot without consequences and say, don't do it. What do you know? It was successful. Alright. Dude gave us a key. Second key to salvation. Key to the door of the catacombs, second level, and path to salvation's sanctum. So apparently that's not it. Look at our map. We've explored this whole place, so... Okay. Oh yeah, you can make your own markers. Oh, I know how to get rid of this guy. Give me that necrophage's loin. Dead. Yes! Maxed out rank.
Did it! may say so myself.
Didn't want us to find this, did they?
What is that?
Oh god. Now I see why. Run, run, run! Come on! No, they don't. They're dead. Did he drop the loin? Yes, he did. Nice. I needed that thing. I forget what for, but I needed it. You never had a chance. Sour scrag of beast. Makes me think I'm eating a person that was once alive if I eat that.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Pick you out of the bunch.
Fireworks well.
Indeed it does. Run!
Tis weak to fire! I'll go at once. No, they hold the advantage! Firework well!
Go for the money!
Help me! Tis weak to fire!
Why would you pick up the undead? Oh yeah, these things are not meant to light up the room. They're attack them, and it lights your weapon on fire. So just keep that in mind. And even if the sarcophagus doesn't have a lid on it, check inside it because there could be something of use. Is there an undead left or something? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pick this up.
Did it! There's no way we could have lost to that.
You're damn right.
A walking dead there.
Any more? Come on, I don't want to waste this thing. There's got to be more of them.
Strength in numbers arisen.
What else could you expect with my help?
I love her. Nothing. Skull. Hey, our spud.
Be sure we carry a
born knife. Our spud. Purifying brew. Don't tell me we just... Alright, so we just cleared the area out, but we need to go down. So we just wasted about 3 minutes. That's okay.
It leads down below.
Now we just need to... Would you get in here?
Very well. Here I go!
How about this one? Dude, what are you doing?
Hold on, I'll be there shortly.
Thank you.
I'm on my way.
Okay.
It's a place barren of life.
Come here, guys. There we go. Now we need to hit the lever again. You're not allowed to be inside there. Everybody should be with us right now. Okay, we're good.
Is built
water.
In a natural cavern. There's half a labyrinth inside.
Chest respawn.
Crumbled here and there with age. What's most lost place.
I like having that. And I will take that flask of oil. We're gonna throw this at spiders. Spiders suck.
Treasure, perhaps?
Get away from her.
To judge from the beasts that dwell here.
Tis
weak to fire!
I haven't spoken a word. Not a word, I swear it! You must believe me! I'd no idea that was the Arisen. How could I have
numbers arisen?
Please!
Everett was the seat of a god.
So, as you can tell by the name on the dialogue, that was the guy. That was the guy that we, oh crap. Get over here!
Very well. Here I go.
That was the guy that we got the key from. And they found him. Alright. He'll be like right over there, but I'm not gonna go over there just yet. Ooh, necrophagous loin. We need that. I don't know what's over here, but freaking ghosts, I just wanna kill them. Come on, my aim's not that bad. What? I'm just gonna kill these things. Did you drop my asmite? Alright. Go for the money. Alright, money. Ancient scroll. And I knew I'd want to come back here for my horsebud. There's always horsebud next to that chest. Every time.
Tis weak to fire.
You know what? We aren't gonna go this far. Unless there's something of value, like a chest. Alright, Salamence Secret. That's one we haven't picked up yet, I don't think. Yep, I knew it. Haven't picked up that one yet. Mysterious elixir concocted by the fabled Archmage Salamence. Drink it to boost magic for a time. I don't think I will. I'm getting rid of that. Getting rid of that. I'm gonna give that to Valerie. I gotta give a bunch of this stuff to her. I don't like being all heavy. Oh wow, that helped. I feel like she'll use those if I give them to her, so. Use that to top ourselves off, and we should be good. What's that? Gold tooth, money, and a shroud. Okay. So here we go. This is the door that we could not open before. As you remember, last time we went back here, I shot those stout undead through the door, and they basically blew up like dominoes. It was funny. But now we can actually unlock the door. Man, there are a lot of dead people down here.
I hear a man's voice.
So do I. Look at this guy.
You! Just not over with them, fool. Hurry and find the one controlling them further on. Go and...
Which way are you running, dude? So, if you accidentally attack him or something, he'll sit there and freak out like, no, and he won't move. But, seeing as how I didn't accidentally attack him like I usually do every time, we actually won. So, he's gonna go back to, I'm sure he's gonna go back to Grandsworn. We're probably gonna end up talking to him again. And now we have to fight an ass load of skeletons. Oh, crap. Oh, crap! Fire cannot go through walls. Okay. That's a little trick that I learned. Crap. These skeletons are a little bit tougher. They have more health and they hit harder. Get the money. And this... did he fall down there? Oh, damn. Crap. Okay, this is true, though, what they're saying. The skeletons... it is most effective to fight them with blunt damage. Oh, crap. No, don't go. Don't go there. How dare you hit me with that?
What else would you expect with my strength in numbers, Elizabeth?
I'll heal your wounds.
This looks interesting.
Money? I'm totally grave robbing and I feel kind of bad, but at the same time, I don't. Okay, we have to find 5 of these, I believe. Oh, it was cursed. Son of a bitch. What happened to... somebody has the purifying brews. Somebody does. Son of a bitch. Okay. I'm gonna have to use the light cure. What? What happened to it? There it is. Okay, we're gonna have to use the light cure.
Fails me.
I have been badly cursed.
I dispelled the ailment.
What? No, you haven't. Dude. I gave you the light cure, and I use it. Okay. Not cursed. Ooh, jewel of silence. Not cursed. Not cursed. Okay, second gem of salvation.
We can night slay it safely from here. It'll be easier.
More harsh spud.
The passage ahead.
Ah! Right, what? Master? It didn't have the fog.
Curse!
No, you're not. Ooh, this lugubrious brute. I don't trust them anymore. Okay, now that one is obviously cursed. You can see it, but...
I'll take that.
Be ready.
Crap.
I will protect you.
You want to buff my weapon? Do you want to help?
Think well before striking.
Son of a bitch.
Smash those bones.
Eyedropper? I don't think so. Look, you need to buff my weapon, okay? Is that it?
We could have lost to that.
Okay. It's not look cursed. Nope. Oh hey, you lived.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Human bones that move on their own!
Oh my god, this is Dragon's Dogma. Tell me something I don't know. Yes, we got the fourth.
Hmm, what's that? This looks interesting.
We got... Ooh, Frozen Tomorrow. Nice little staff. Okay, that one's cursed. What's that? Purifying Rue. Nothing. Okay, we need to backtrack a little bit. And we need to find the third. Shh, too slow.
Walking bones.
We have triumphed.
There's crap, never mind, there's the fifth. So, maybe we need to... Okay, yeah, I think we need to trek forward a little bit. Okay, no, we need to find the third one still. Okay, the mandrake, that's new. 2, 4, 5. Damn it. Okay. All right. We do need to go back a little bit. That one's cursed. Okay, yeah, we didn't go up here. That's where it is. Should be right here. Ba-bam! Third gem. Okay. I knew I was forgetting something. I do that about 5 times per video. You guys are probably used to it by now. Alright, so we're gonna have to use those gems on a door. We get to beat some sorcerer dude. What?
It appears locked, and by no common key.
Son of a bitch. Alright, where is the key? Ooh, smart set. Alright, we... Well... Okay. Okay, I get it. Here, then here. Here and here. Okay, yeah, that's where we need to go for that damn door. Alright, I don't know what key I need. Ooh, eyedropper. I don't know what key I need to get through that door, which means we're gonna be here again, I bet, but. Alright.
The door will open when 5 gems are placed within it.
Okay, so we're gonna fight a dude, and then we're gonna get a really cool set of dual blades. I think they're called Crimson Teeth? I think that's what they're called. They're really good, they're raw damage, they're awesome, they look amazing.
Welcome, Arisen. It is an honor to have you come so far and meet us. You here seeking the source of the skeletons? Or have you just come to rid us of a few traitors? My thanks, by the by. I see no call for secrets. It was Salvation loosed those bone warriors upon the land. They are an experiment, a vanguard. All in preparation for the day of reckoning to come. You shall have an honored place among them, Arisen. Aye, your bones shall lead the march as the Red Dawn breaks.
Alright, here we go. You just need to kill this guy. He blows up, so get away. So once you beat him, the skeletons disappear. And that is literally all you have to do to end the fight. But do not go near him when you kill him, because he explodes and it is far more dangerous than any explodable barrel.
I wonder what's inside.
Give me them crimson teeth. These things are cool. Let's take a look. Yeah, look at those. Eerie daggers bearing a skeletal motif, employed in arcane rituals and said to feast on the blood of their victims. They have 160 raw damage. Ours have 109. But ours have fire. So, we'll see. We'll probably use them later on, but they're really cool blades, nonetheless. Okay, so yeah, like I said, don't go near him after you kill him, because, you know, the explosion is far more dangerous than any other explosion that you'll encounter, like a bomb, or like a barrel, anything, like a stout undead. It's worse than that. It's a very bad explosion. I'm not sure if he automatically gives you the key to get out, or if it unlocks on its own, but we're gonna find out. I hope it does. Damn it! What the hell? I need to get over there. Ugh. Man, I wanna show everything I possibly can, so I'm gonna have to find a way to. Well, I don't feel like running back, so I'm gonna have to find a way to do that. It means we're gonna have to go back down here again. Fun times, right? Who, baby?
Support crystal master.
I understand that.
One can reach it from anywhere with the use of
magic. Once you, oh, wow, somebody's decked out. Once you,
this is a place.
Oh, come on, frame rate. Behave. Once you reach Grand Soren again, all you have to do is talk to Sir Maximilian, and he will, he will say, "You have my thanks," and all that nonsense, as he always says that.
Who among you has seen the dragon?
there's Jasper, being a loudmouth again. I didn't miss him. Alright, we should get a pretty good amount of money and experience for completing that. And we also got a kick-ass set of dual blades, which I'm sure we can upgrade.
Well met. The catacombs are cleansed of rats, thanks to your efforts, Elizabeth. The roads, too, are all but free from the skeleton warriors. Francis is safe for the moment. Documents they left behind shed some light on Salvation's actions as of late. It seems the skeletons were an attempt to bolster their numbers, a thought I do not relish. What's more, it was their own members' bones they put to use. Newly joined believers made living sacrifices. They were turned from flesh to living bone by some dark art, all as a part of some experiment. The writings claim that bone warriors wrought from living men are stronger than those come from corpses. Even for a cult of madmen to visit such atrocities upon their own, it is a horror. And one now hopefully at an end. Again, you have my thanks, Arisen. Pray, accept this small token for your efforts.
Alright, we got 15,000 experience for that. Good stuff.
Excellent work, Master. It is a good thing we managed to stop the danger before it could spread. Excellent work, Master.
Okay.
It is a good thing we managed to stop the danger before it could spread.
Alright, let's see, what do we got? Idol worship and nameless terror. Nothing else to do. Alright, well, that was the last bit of salvation we have to deal with up until before we fight the dragon. The next time you will ever hear somebody mention anything about salvation is probably going to be... It's probably going to be when Mercedes and Julian fight each other, because Julian is considered the champion of the night. That is his nickname, and he is in cahoots with Salvation. But the next time we're going to actually see the real face of Salvation, which is the Elysian, the brown hooded guy that's missing an eye, that is going to be at the Great Wall quest, which is probably one of my favorite quests in the game, next to Griffinbane. So we'll do the Great Wall later on, and the dragon fight's coming up. We've only got a couple sets of Worm Hunt quests left to do, and then the dragon hunt is going to be upon us. So we're going to get to go fight the dragon, get our heart back, do post-game, and then we're going to get to go to Bitter Black Isle and do the new content. And it sounds like we've got a lot ahead of us, but believe me, it'll go faster than you think. So I'm going to go ahead and cut it here. I'm going to try and upload regularly as best I can to see if work will cut me some slack and give me more than one day off a week. And we'll take it from there. So again, thank you guys for watching. I apologize for not uploading in a while. I'm going to try to upload as fast as I can and make the most out of my days off. So thank you so much for watching, sticking with me, and I will see you guys next time.